हेलो व्यूअर्स, वार्म वेलकम इन दिस यूट्यूब चैनल। क्वेश्चन इज द फोर्स रिक्वायर्ड टू रो अ बोट एट कॉन्स्टेंट वेलोसिटी इज प्रोपोर्शनल टू स्क्वायर ऑफ इट स्पीड। इफ ए स्पीड ऑफ 2 किलोमीटर पर आवर रिक्वायर 4 किलोवाट, हाउ मच पावर डज ए स्पीड ऑफ 2 किलोमीटर पर आवर रिक्वायर। सो स्टूडेंट, this is a boat on which force is acting. This force is directly proportional to square of its speed. So F is directly proportional V square, F equal to K V square. Okay, if speed is V kilometer per hour, it require 4 kilowatt energy power. How much power does a speed 2b kilometer require? So F1 when speed is V kilometer, F2 when speed is 2b kilometer. So this is 4k V square. Now we know that power equal to work upon time, W upon T. This is F into D upon T. And F d over t displacement upon time, this is velocity. So p equal to F into v. Using this formula, we write p1 upon p2 equal to F1 v1 upon F2 v2. Okay, here v1 is v and v2 is 2v. So p1 is given to us, which is a 4 kilowatt. So putting this 4 kilowatt upon P2, F1 is KB square into V1 is V, F2 is 4KB square and V2 is 2V. So this is KB square, B square and BB cancelled. We got 4 kilowatt upon P2, that is 1 upon 4 into 2. On cross multiplication, we got P2 equal to 4 into 4 into 2 kilowatt. That is 4 just 16, 16 to just 32. 32 kilowatt is the power required to move with the speed 2b kilometer per hour. So D is the correct answer of this question. I hope you got it. Please like the video. Subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.